Hi, Jeff with Vanberg Construction with a quick tip on how to repair a stripped out wood screw. Kelly, how would you go about repairing that stripped out wood screw there?
You put in toothpick.
Toothpick?
Toothpick.
Yeah.
This one.
All right.
Then you put it in there and then you break it off.
All right, and that'll enable that hole to be much smaller and the wood screw should just go right in and tighten it right up.
Put it back in.
That tightened it right up. Thanks for your help, Kel.
Yep.